Hello everyone, my name is Ilya Werner and I work in National Technical University Dnipro Polytechnic. This is my profile in Adobe Education Exchange. Today our tutorial is show how to make the cover of textbook in Adobe Photoshop. First of all, open Adobe Photoshop and make new documents. File New. In these tabs we choose print, and for instance start a new document A4, then press create. Open the layer window. If you cannot see this window of layers, choose main menu of Photoshop window and or press F7 hotkey. Create new layer. You can create new layer by pressing in the down area of layer palette this icon. Another and another. Click on this icon. Make new and new layers. Layer 1, 2, 3, 4. In each layer we can use some graphical elements. In each of this layer, and we can move separately all of these layers. By default, these layers are transparent. Transparent in Photoshop with this checkered texture shown. And choose selection tool rectangular and make some selection in the left area. Then we choose the brush tool. Choose blue color and increase brush size and fill this area with this colors. Then choose another color, for instance, yellow. And make another selection, choosing by choose polygonal lasso tool with mode of subtraction and select some area. Choose brush tool and with new color make this type of forms. Select, deselect and rename this layer by double click on it in layer window. Background left, for instance. Create new layer. And by rectangular marquee tools make new selections on center of this area horizontal and we can choose the gradient tool. For instance, this blue and yellow colors. Choose radial gradient type from center, make line, and we see this rainbow colors, few of them. Rename this layer by double click and new name is line. Control D to deselect this area or select deselect command. Make some text layers. for instance, upper part of this and we don't see because font is too small, increase size of fonts by using move tool, place this text area and change the color of text. Maybe blue is good. Bachelor. Centered this text layers. Press Alt K and using move tool. Copy this layer text by choosing edit text, double click and make the list of authors. And we can change size using character window and place in the center of upper area. In the down area we can make some graphical elements, for instance choosing shape tools. We can use polygon tool and choose in this area count of sides of this polygon and create this shape. Polygon tools, make new shape. But change its type to path. Delete the polygon and make new path. Select path selection tool and move it in the right of this. Press right click and make selection. Choose brush and make new layer this name right side and this brush make like this. Select, deselect. Choose move tool and place this design element of design. Double click by this area of layer and activate bevel and emboss properties. And choose some parameters. Insert the logo of our university, choosing file place linked. The logotype. Open browser in Google and find some, then copy it and paste in here. Press Alt K and border inside layer and polygon. Press here. We add new images in these forms. Change some colors. Make some text areas. And here we go. It's a cover for our training course book textbooks. And then we can use the action tools to obtain a new 3D cover of these textbooks. Thank you for watching.